本日は新自動車交通をご利用いただきましてありがとうございます。
So,
このまま浅草雷門行きでございます。事故防止のためやむを得ず終点で送る場合でございます。危険ですので走行中の座席の移動はご遠慮ください。お先のお客様は手すり、つり革にお捕まりになり車内事故防止にご協力ください。優先席付近では携帯電話の電源をお切りください。それ以外の場所ではマナーモードに設定の上車内での通話はご遠慮ください。優先席を必要とするお客様に座席をお譲りくださいますよう皆様のご協力をお願いいたします。次は浅草雷門でございます。
Thank you.
Thank you. got the Julia handle the camera because every time we take picture. How do you call that? A person pulling that part? How do you call that? A person pulling that part?
I forgot that Japanese.
Because in the Japanese, it is the horse that pulls the part. Kalesa. Kalesa.
Really? Yeah. Nothing in Manila, actually. In Manila also?
Yeah. Is what we call Kalesa, is being pulled by a horse, like a chariot.
I think the money ride is there so many buildings and so many cars, I think.
Yeah. The, but in the tourist area, like in Tramuros and Tarneta, you can ride the horse drawn.
Not in Makati. Makati also.
Makati
city.
Makati. But how do you call them?
Jinriksha.
So you really, that's what they're doing?
Person.
Yeah.
Is the power.
Power.
And the
shah
is the car.
One man power. Like that. So that's his work every day?
I don't know.
So powerful. One is pulling and the other is
Gracias. Paper crop.
Paper crop.